church that I see is a church of influence. A church so large in size that the city and nation cannot ignore it. A church growing so quickly that buildings struggle to contain the increase. I see a church whose heartfelt praise and worship touches heaven and changes earth. Worship which influences the praises of people throughout the earth, exalting Christ with powerful songs of faith and hope. I see a church whose altars are constantly filled with repentant sinners, responding to Christ's call to salvation. Yes, the church that I see is so dependent on the Holy Spirit that nothing will stop it nor stand against it. It's a church whose people are united, praying and filled with God's Spirit.
He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us. Oh, oh, how he loves us. How he loves us all. Oh. For me, love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how
there in the newborn cry, there in the light of every sunrise, there in the shadows of this life, your great grace. It's there on the mountain top, there in the everyday and the mundane, there in the sorrow and the dancing, your great grace, oh such grace. From the creation to the cross, there from the cross into eternity, your eternity.